Hello everyone, Dan here from Sherp ET. Hey, real quickly, I just wanted to say thank you to all the new subscribers. I really appreciate it. It means a lot to me. This next video that's coming out is my first time that I went out and helped somebody, donated a day of my time to the Chute Snowmobile Club located in Mountain, Wisconsin. We went on about 15 miles of almost impassable trails in some places. The two of us went through two tanks of gas and two different chainsaws, so we still couldn't get through all of it. They got a lot of work to do, but they've done a lot of work so far. I was glad I was able to help them. Hope you enjoy it. Take care. Springs, here's Carol. This is Bob's wife. So just, they have a wonderful place here. Just take a look at what she actually sets up for everybody in the morning. Highly recommend it. This is the starting point again, and we'll go from there.
Glasses on anymore.
Okay.
So we are on the pipeline right now. Breaking snowmobile trail. Uh-oh, we're stuck. If you do get stuck, Bob, can you walk back? Because I don't want to.
me no stinking chainsaw.
Yeah, there you go. What's that from again?
I don't remember.
We don't need no fucking...
Damn, it's on tip my thumb. Blazing Saddles.
Oh, yeah. That's the stupidest movie.
It is.
Handsaw, take care of that.
Sponsored by Silky Handsaws.
Sponsored by Silky. Saw that came from Samurai Swords.
And Dan Sherp Company.
Silky one, tree none.
Thank you.
What? We're on the pipeline with Billy and the Sherp. We're just coming up going 64. If you've been there, we'll probably meet you there.
Your pantyhose.
Wait. I gotta get a hold of my pantyhose.
Okay,
I got it.
Nothing.
It's like dumb.
There you go.
Give her.
Hold on, Matt.
Ha, 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 ha.